Hello, you guys. Muppet Kermit Cram here. So I found out the new Grounded series for 2019, and that is the Jeffy Gets Grounded series, Season 1, Episode 1. So, as you know, I will still be making Grounded videos out of the Hunk and White Finnick. So, enjoy the show.
Hello, you guys. So today is Sports Percentage Day. So 100 through 90% means 5 days off. 80% means nothing happens. 50% means a talk. 10% means kicked out for 5 days. And this is the worst part. 0% means dead meat. So, anyways, I passed out all the sports percentages.
Yeah, I got 100%. That's right. You've been a genius in my team. So, go to the owner's room to result your reward.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, on my sports percentage, I got 80%. Awesome job, Toad. Nothing happens, so you get to stay here until it's time for you to go.
Oh, no. I got a 50%.
Sorry to hear that, Squirtle. You will result in a talk when SportsCenter is over. This means no desportids are included. And second of all, you are not kicked out. Just a little talk when SportsCenter is over.
Oh no, I got a 10%.
That's right, Bowser Jr. That's what you get for being a troublemaker. Go to the owner's room to result your kicked out time.
I got a 0%. Can I please have another chance?
Absolutely not, Jeffy. You've been the worst player in this team. Or, I should say, in this SportsCenter. Go to the owner's room to claim your kicked out time, and you're in dead meat.
No, 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 no.
After Jeffy left the owner's room.
I still see your shadows in my room.
Yo,
can't
Jeffy,
take back the love that I gave
you. Go.
It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you.
That's
so
it.
I must replace
you. Grounded,
for an
hour.
I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one.
Also,
I won't let you forget
that
me.
No,
I still see your shadows in my room.
No,
can't take back the love that I gave you.
Now.